Hello, everybody. My name is Jacob, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. We have to be extra quiet. There's a woman in here. There's a woman. She's asleep. And I don't want to wake her up. Wait, what is this? No, this was a bad idea. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. Take me back. Take me back. Take me back. That was a terrifying mistake. Come on. Come on, Hamburglar. Come on, wake up. Why aren't you waking up? Oh my God. She legitimately looks like those, like you see those pictures of like Patrick Starr if he was real life. That's what she looks like for the Hamburglar. I shit you not. I can't get out that door, can I? Okay, she's not in the bathroom. Shit. No, not literal shit, even though it is a bathroom. I gotta go this way. Fuck my life. I'm sorry if I'm being quiet. I'm trying to concentrate, man. I don't want Littlefoot to die. Not again, anyway. So I gotta pay attention to where the ovens are. God, I also... I gotta say... For a game with such impeccable art style... Go. Go. For a game with as good art style as this one does, I'm very, very, very much surprised that it will not only run on my computer... but will run well enough for me to record it. Go. Hello, sausage. Come on. Get me through the next door, please. Or through the next room. Oh, this looks fun. Pull the sausage-making lever. Okay, I think I see the problem here. Ain't enough sausage. in here. Okay, nothing that I can pull out, apparently. Can I open this door? I guess I can't. Alright, hold on. What's the solution here? Let me climb up this. Swing, and here we go! Okay. Oh! More meat! Come on, little foot. Come on! You can do it! Is that the only other piece of meat that I need? Let me check and see if I can grab more. Maybe I can grab that whole fucking body. Hoop! Okay, that's all I need. Or that's all that's available to me. Wait, hold on. Ah, ha ha, there was more. Why is... Alright, what the hell? Why was it glitching like that for just a sec? Ah, whatever. It was only for 2 seconds, and it didn't affect the minute-to-minute gameplay. Come on, get in there, you stupid sack of meat. Okay, and just to make sure you both are in there we go. And then we'll go and pull on the lever. And then there will probably be something scary down here. Is the butcher down here? Okay, good, he is not. And also that door is barricaded? Interesting. But what is the actual point of making the sausage? Oh, I see the actual point of making the sausage. To make a rope for me to climb up to get out the door. Or that tiny little thing in the wall. Please don't glitch out. He smells the sausage. He smells the food. Okay. We're good. We're in the pipes anyway. We're good for a little bit. That's what that means. Pipes means good for just at least a tad bit. Wonder how I'm gonna... Am I gonna chop up this guy? Is that how he's gonna die? So wait. From what I've seen in the advertisements, I've seen hands guy, I've seen butcher guy, but that's it. They're only... Are those two the only bosses? Also, where the fuck does this go? Fuck me. I was really afraid he was going to eat me. That's immediately what I thought was about to happen. So I'm assuming that once I pull that lever, I just bolt. We come in here, we hide in the little container right there. So, pull, let go, let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Also, what kind of a piece of shit is he? He's like, I know there's someone down here for me, so I'm gonna let them come and find me. God, he's so Muppet-like and creepy in a way that I just cannot describe. Like, he honestly looks like his mouth is, like, just half of his head. Like, his half of his head will just peel back, like, almost like an orange cut in half, and just go... Almost like Pac-Man. Let's go, 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 go. is the wife? The waifu. Uh-oh, he's coming. He's a-coming for me. Okay, we'll hide in here. Okay! Nope, not over there. Nice cough, dude. Okay, this is very, very terrifying. But where's the key? Also, what animal did that come from? Oh, there's the key. That actually looks like the grunt from Amnesia, a little bit. So he's so into his work that I think if I... Okay. Can I shimmy? Okay. Can't shimmy. Can jump this way, and then I'll jump this way, and then... First of all, light the candle. Just for shits and giggles. Do it for me. Thank you. Okay, next... Wait a minute. Now what? Oh. I gotcha. Fuck me. Fuck me. Yeah, I should have known that was gonna happen. I don't know why I thought it wouldn't. Alright. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to get the key, and I'm going to unlock the door, and then that's gonna be it for this session. Because Papa needs some food. Papa needs, Papa just needs food, mainly. What is he sniffing? I didn't do it. It wasn't me. Come on. Crouch. Please hit. Run. Grab the key, little foot. Little foot, grab the key. Grab the key. Grab the key. Holy shit, that was terrifying. No, grab the key, because you're going to want to use it the moment the door opens. Run, run, run. Key in thing right now. Do it. Put it in, put it in. Unlock. Right now. Little foot, push the door. Little foot, push the door. Little foot, right now, please. No, no, you don't see me. Damn it, I didn't see the box I could hide in. Please don't tell me I gotta go get the thing again. Please tell me you just give me the key. I have to go get it again, don't I? The key's still in there. Fuck my life. Alright. I'm gonna finish this another time, because Daddy needs some food. I fucking love this game. I love the art style, I love the sound effects, I love the music, I love the just incredible atmosphere. I love that it doesn't rely on jump scares. I love that it relies on creating legitimate fear, and it's so great, and I love it. I love it, I love it. I love Littlefoot. I don't know their name. I don't know if they have a real name, but they're adorable, and I love them. But anyway, so rest assured, I will be, and I know I say this from time to time, like, oh, I'm going to finish this. I guarantee you I will be playing the rest of this. So, in the meantime, thank you everybody for watching. Like the video if you like the video. Share the video if you want to share the video. My name is Jacob. You were searching for players, and you have connected with one. But now, unfortunately, I must disconnect. Thank you everybody for watching, and adios.